Johnny Goodman, 23-year-old amateur, drives. And the battle for golf supremacy is on. Walter Hagen tees off. A drive that proves the pros are going to make it a real fight. A gallery of 10,000 follow the play in the 37th United States Open, with young Goodman of Omaha making spectacular shots like this to take the lead. Sweecy tries a 30-foot putt. And sinks it! Approaching the last hole, Goodman amateur and Guldahl pro are fighting a stiff duel. Goodman finishes with 287 strokes for 72 holes, which is within a stroke of the 1916 record. Guldahl has a chance to tie Goodman and places a nice one onto the green, 4 feet from the hole. If he sinks it, he'll have an even chance for first place. But he misses. Too bad. And now meet Johnny Goodman, the winner.
Boy, am I happy.